I am Mark, and ik weet niks van rugby.
Tja, Bello Fnatla. I understand you are the fastest man around. No one can catch him. But not because he's fast. Because he's so full of Vaseline.
Zoom! Indama madoda lapha, ibholo lomubhoxo lapha, tweaking him, namhlanjeni.
Yeah, representing the bulk of your fans. Fat men.
I play rugby too.
Why you guys look so shocked?
Justin Hiddell, this is a man with superpowers. He is part of the X-Men. Because no human has feet like that. This is our own Wolverine.
Henny Kurtzen hier, welkom bij deze lieflijke dag hier bij Twickenham. Ja, dank je Henny, dank je Sean. Nou, spek man, want ik heb bolle snee man, want mijn playground in. Hij geeft die bal nou brown, en nou we zijn atla! Want ik heb bolle Snoop Dogg, en Justin gedeeld. Nou we Justin! Ah, want ik heb bolle Frank the Tank. Nou Frank, want ik heb bolle Sinatra!
When you get overseas to London, don't be like me. Just remember, you can pay that credit card back as you used to come. I order my one glass of wine. I'm about to bring the glass to my lips. The manager kijk for me. He's like, my bro, there's 250 rand. Seep starig.
The normal rugby fan like me shops at Big and Tall. We love being at Big and Tall though, because at Big and Tall, a man like me who loves rugby is an extra small. I'd like to say congratulations to my brothers because I went to an African school. I believe it's a story you guys can relate to. I was in an African school, the World School Pretoria West, in 1996. It was too soon.
When we win the gold and when we get number one, we need to work on the celebrations, guys. Because I love watching different people dance. Like when white people dance, Carl Brown, I've seen you dance. When white people are dancing, it looks like they've been shot by an automatic weapon. But have you ever watched the way we black people dance? When black people dance, it looks like they've been shot by a sniper gun in slow motion. Oh, you want the moves like Jagger. I've got the moves like Jagger. I've got the moves. Now colored people. Whoppa! Am I lying?
I want you guys to remember that when you go out there, you guys are representing the best country in the whole world. We would have loved to be you, but we chickened out. So big respect. Thank you very much.
Let's hear it, guys. Come on, join me on stage. Count to three, we bow like we rehearsed.
That was awesome. It was a cool, light-hearted way to deal with things. I mean, everything's quite heavy here, and we train really hard, and it's really cool to come here and have a good laugh.
Thank you, guys. Yeah, that was really awesome, and yeah, we really appreciate it.